Welcome to the another video of concentrations based on volume. In my previous videos, I discussed about molarity and normality. In this tutorial, I am going to discuss about osmolarity. What is osmolarity? Osmolarity is the molarity of particles in a solution. The molarity of particles in a solution. Now, what do we understand by particles? Okay, here we have to concentrate on how we define particles, right? So to understand this osmolarity concept, let us take three beakers. This is beaker 1, this is beaker 2, and now this is beaker 3. Now in the beaker 1, there is a sodium chloride solution, and concentration of the sodium chloride solution is 1 molar. That means 1 mole per liter. And as this is molar concentration, I am going to show it by the square bracket. In the beaker 2, we have glucose solution. Here also the concentration of glucose is also 1 molar. And in beaker 3, we have ferric chloride solution, that is FeCl3. And the concentration of ferric chloride also is 1 molar. Now let us see what will happen. In the sodium chloride solution, the sodium chloride is going to dissociate into the sodium and chloride ions. So each molecule of sodium chloride gives one molecule of sodium ions and one molecule of chloride ion. Now as its concentration is 1 molar, so we can get 1 molar sodium and 1 molar chloride. So here the number of particles will be 2 molar, right? We have to count sodium as a particle and chloride as a particle. In the second beaker, this glucose, when dissolved in a water, what will happen? Glucose will not dissociate. So glucose will stay as it is and the number of particle will be 1 molar. Here in the third solution of ferric chloride, when this ferric chloride is dissolved, it will be dissociated into Fe plus 3 and 3 chloride ion, right? We have 3 chloride ions over here. So if you have 1 molar FeCl3, then you can get 1 molar Fe plus 3 and 3 molar of chloride ion. So when you add all these particles, Fe and Cl minus, you will be having 4 molar particles. So now I think the definition of osmolarity is clear. The osmolarity is the molarity of particles, and particle means literally a particles which we are going to count, right? So the molarity of particles in a solution. So here what will happen? Osmolarity. So here we can put up the equation for osmolarity like this. So osmolarity is equal to N into molarity, right? So this N, what does it indicate? N is the number of ions produced per molecule. It is the number of ions produced per molecules. So you can see the molarity was 1 in this beaker 1. So molarity is 1, and number of particles produced by sodium chloride is 2. So here we are going to keep up 2. So now 2 into 1 will be the 2. So osmolarity for the beaker 1 is 2. In the second case, the osmolarity will be 1 into 1. Here N is 1 because it is non-dissociable, and this one is for the molarity. So answer will be 1. So its osmolarity will be 1 molar. In beaker number 3, here the small N, that is the number of ions produced per molecule, is 4. 4 into the molarity, that molarity is 1. So here you can get the answer of 4, that is its osmolarity. Okay. Let us take one more example for the osmolarity. So what is the osmolarity of 0.04 molar solution of sodium chloride? So we know the equation. Osmolarity is equal to small n into capital M. Now here don't confuse between the equation of osmolarity and normality. We have equation of normality like this, small n into capital M. So here in osmolarity and normality, both equation look similar, but here the value of n is different. In case of osmolarity, the value of n is the number of ions produced per molecule. Whereas in the normality, the N is equal to the number of replaceable H plus or OH minus ion, right? So essentially both equation are different, and so osmolarity and normality both are different. So don't ever get confused between this osmolarity and normality equation. Now we have equation of osmolarity, so we can easily find out osmolarity of sodium chloride solution. So small n will be 2 because NaCl gives you 2 particles. One is sodium and second one is chloride, into its molarity, that is 0.04. So you can get the answer of 0.08. So the answer, the osmolarity of 0.04 molar solution of sodium chloride is 0.08. Now let us take up one difficult example. Okay, what is the osmolarity of 0.9% weight by volume sodium chloride? We have to find out its osmolarity. Now, in case of normality, our strategy was simple, that first find out molarity and then convert this molarity into normality. That was the strategy while we were finding out normality. In case of osmolarity, our strategy is exactly same. We will first try to find out molarity and then we will convert this molarity into osmolarity. How to find molarity? So for that molarity, we were following two-step procedure. First, find out how many moles are there in solution and then apply molarity equation. Molarity equation. So let us find out mole. So mole is equal to its formula we had discussed in previous video, that is weight in gram divided by molecular weight. Now, do we have a weight of this sodium chloride? Then yes, we have to understand what is the meaning of this. That means in 100 ml of solution we have 0.9 gram of sodium chloride, that is our solute, right? So this is the weight of sodium chloride in 100 ml solution. So let us put up this value in this formula. So weight in gram is 0.9 gram divided by molecular weight. So molecular weight of NaCl is 58.4 gram per mole. So now gram out, this will become our numerator and the answer will be 0.0154 mole. We have found out mole. Now let us apply molarity equation. Molarity is equal to mole divided by volume in liter. Let us put up the value. The value of mole is 0.0154 divided by volume in liter. Now we have 100 ml, but we want to convert this 100 ml into liter. So 100 ml is equal to 0.1 liter, right? And when we carry out calculation, it will give us 0.154. Now this is the molarity, okay, moles per liter. We now need to convert this molarity into the osmolarity. So we have formula for that. Osmolarity is equal to N into M. Here N is the number of particles produced by molecule. So number of particles are 2 for the sodium chloride. Okay, so 2 into what is the molarity? That is 0.154. So you will get answer of 0.308. So this is the osmolarity of the 0.9% weight by volume sodium chloride solution. So this completes our discussion on osmolarity. These notes are available as PDF. Download link is given in the description of this video. If you have any queries, suggestion, please write it in comment section. I will definitely try to address it. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel. This will encourage me to make more such videos. Thank you.